are you?
Today it's a beautiful day. Just kidding. Today is my first day coming back to IMC for the cycle class, speed class. Let's see how it goes.
She went to go to the normal gym last week, but now she's actually gonna take a cycle class.
Very hot, people, very hot, but we can do it.
I went rocking the shades today because it's giving Florida weather today.
It's almost summer. I feel like
almost summer.
Today.
It's. I think it's March 1st today.
No, it's
yeah.
not. No.
Wait. No, it's not March 1st.
Like
we still got like a whole week.
Yeah.
And tomorrow I'll be taking a hip hop class at YMCA. So far, I'm the only one signed up. It's okay. This is our first time cutting Kobe's nails, and we're using this that I just bought at Walmart for literally like $30. So this better work because I did not like that price point. Say hello, friends. And it's battery operated. They didn't have a rechargeable option for any of them. Kobe, come here. Pause. What is that?
Okay, this is
like
the before.
Albert Einstein?
Okay, where was
the E-I-N-S-T-E-I-N.
You guys are a little shaping up still. But it's looking E-I-N. So much better.
I'm gonna help you open up my package. Come on, Kobe, come on. Come on, Kobe. I think the real show is over there.
We're not going to investigate. We're gonna go investigate.
Guess what, everybody? Somebody here broke the SpongeBob cup. And I know who it was. It was you. It was him. He broke the cup.
Your cup.
The SpongeBob cup that I got that holds all the toothbrushes. He broke it. The foot is broken. I know he broke it. Eu fui no banheiro 3 o'clock in the morning e não tava broken. Aí de manhã cedo quando eu acordei, it was early. O Andrew foi o único que tinha saído. And it was broken. So obviously it was Andrew.
Não
foi hoje. Foi 2 days ago. Brenda, do you have something to say? Brenda? You saw me, Brenda, and then you're doing the same thing. I did my mace. Actually, the only thing that's... Man, you broke my mason jar today.
It was 2 weeks ago. I was cleaning the bathroom. I didn't break it. I just found it broken.
Did you break it or not?
I don't know. Well, that day that I cleaned the bathroom.
You accusing somebody that don't have a fault. Look at this.
What time did you break the cup?
When I was cleaning the bathroom.
Oh my God, mine. She's not inocente. What? Where did mine go?
First of all, the thing was rusty inside, and that's where the toothbrushes are kept. So I wanted to scrub it, and even in the corner, but the corners didn't want to clean. So, and then I looked down, and the foot was a little bit loose. But you didn't notice it because you can't even notice it.
You could have glued it back together.
I was going to.
But you didn't.
But I didn't.
The crime has been solved of the okay. SpongeBob cup murderer.
But.
Oh my God, I'm being bullied in my own house. This whole video started with my unboxing.
All, you don't even know what Daddy said to me the other day in the car on Sunday. He goes like this. Out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Daddy goes, Oh my gosh, Brenda, I was looking at your skin yesterday and it's awful. Oh my goodness, I was terrified. This was his exact words. He's like, I was awful. I was baffled. Your skin is so awful.
When you be on social media and you got bullies, bullies that want to come out, they want to pick on you because your looks, don't let them. That shit don't faze me. Keep them coming because I'm living my best life.
Do something about it.
I just solving the problem over here. See, you accusing somebody's not. Look at this.
Maya, are you in here? Maya, we just made a vlog, Maya, of everybody personally attacking everybody, Maya. What do you have to say?
That's really bad. It's like not to fight.
Brenda just came in, all dressed up. She never told us where she's going, with who she's going. What do you think, Andrew?
No comment.
What do you think?
Everybody had a comment. I came in, everybody had a comment. Everyone was like, where are you going? Whatever,
went
on a date. Just cause I left the house
without not even
saying nothing.
But that's not normal. She never go out.
At least I'm weak. That's not true. I go out all the time. I'm almost 21. I'm a vibrant gal. I'm live. I can't just live my life. Dang.
We are trying new food today. Well, we tried this a long time ago, but now we got the good one.
Mochina! I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but we got the hot cheeto one, and they also had a elote flavor. My face is over here.
I'm not showing you. Showing
I'm
the
talking. Okay. We got the elote flavor and the hot cheeto flavor.
So
the hot
excited.
Cheeto one, the hot cheeto one is completely mozzarella inside, and the elote is half mozzarella.
Half mozzarella, half the hot dog.
Right? Yeah, whatever. All right. You want me to taste it first?
No, I want to. You taste that, I taste this one.
No, let's do one at a time. Go ahead. Try the elote. Take a good bite, girl. Okay, next. Me. My turn.
I like it.
Okay.
We're going for the second one. Look at the red is. Oh my goodness.
Hot Cheeto.
The cheese. Good quality cheese, really. I want to try. Look at it. Not too spicy.
Wait. Oh my goodness. Look at her making a mess.
She made a mess.
We've had cream.
Like it.
Hold on. We've had Korean corn dogs before at this other place, but it wasn't mochina. And the flavor barely sticked onto the thing. So it was, you could barely see any actual hot Cheeto on it. This
people
so much
is
better.
Very good.
And it had no flavor, but this one, full flavor. I really like the elote one.
My friends, if you don't have time to eat and do your work, you have some excuses to stop to work, this is a good option. Okay? This is a good option. See? Pizza sauce and little calzone. Pick up, you don't know how you cut the calories. I give it to you the nuggets already. Knife and a fork. That's it. And you can cut your calories. And here's a good place. It's a small place. It's called Marco's. Marco's Pizza. And by the way, you have some discount over here. Okay? So this is the cost, it's not much, and a promotion, and you see how much cost over here, okay?